Today's a big day. I'm feeling good. The tank looks great. The fish are doing great. I think it's going to be a great day.
I think we look great.
Definitely.
There he is.
There he is.
There it is.
Wow. It's perfect.
That's phenomenal.
It's really phenomenal. That, like, is a perfect Houdini rendering. How did you do that?
We actually had one of Wade's friends who does a lot of the work in Hollywood. We made that for us.
No way.
Yeah.
Whoever made the Houdini sculpture did a great job. It's just corpse enough. Killer job. Pardon the pun.
He's got, like, bubbles coming out of his nose, out of his mouth.
Nose
and
mouth.
Love it.
Got his feet hanging out of the top with the cuffs on him.
Cuffs on him, that's great.
That straitjacket?
Wow.
That's a real straitjacket.
Wow. We actually got it from the Houdini magic shop.
I can't believe no one's thought of this idea before. The Houdini water torture cell aquarium. What about the fish?
So we have five different kinds of fish in here.
It's all freshwater fish.
Nice.
We wanted mean-looking fish. We wanted it to really feel like Houdini was in this trick with these mean,
tough,
aggressive, tough-looking fish.
We have two different types of barracudas.
Wow.
One is called a red tail.
Scary.
Yeah. We have the vampire one, which is a saber tooth.
Wow.
You see these guys that are in schools up here? They look like piranha.
Yeah.
They're called spotted Matinus.
And there's an eel.
It's called a swamp eel. And they can get maybe 3 or 4 feet. They actually disappear once in a while, so he does like a Houdini trick.
How do you mean disappear? Like?
Well, he'll hide, he'll burrow himself. They can actually come out of water for a little while, too, which is really cool.
They can escape.
Correct.
They're escape artists. So we got the lids on there, so we don't have to worry about him escaping.
Correct.
And at the bottom, we save the best for last. There's a really rare fish in here, the blue-eyed pleco.
Ooh.
And he's the big guy in the tank, so we named him Neil. So he's got blue eyes, and he's the big guy.
Nice.
So he's the president. That's right.
He's the president of the tank.
Yeah. I love it. He Neil, the blue-eyed pleco.
He cleans up everybody's mess.
I tend to do the same.
See, there you go.
I know the feeling.
Yeah. I think if, you know, Houdini was around today, this is stepping up his game by doing it with these kind of fish inside the tank.
Oh, this is a destination here in the castle now. We're gonna have to put this on the actual map when you first
Let's do it.
Cannot wait to see the reaction of our members when they come and see this. The spirit of Houdini lives in the tank, definitely.